Hi guys, and welcome back to RA Reviews. Don't forget, if you just joined us, hit that bell so you'll get notified every time I release a new video. So before we start, I just want to remind you that I am in no way medically trained. This is all based on my own opinion. I'm not getting sponsored or paid to do this. I just want to help other people like myself. Today we are reviewing the heat pad. This is the heat pad. I'm going to show you more in 2 seconds. I just want to share the description of the website that I bought it from, which was Amazon. So it says this is the Arealer Ultra Safe heat pad with auto shut off, overheat protect, it's machine washable, you get fast heat, it's a therapy heating pad for back pain, muscular pain and soreness, neck and shoulder pain. Its size is 12 by 24 inches. Their points they say are gets rid of pain and muscle soreness, soft flannel, flexible material, double-sided flannel material and fast heating wire. Heat settings, you've got 3. So the first one is 128 Fahrenheit, the second one is 138 Fourth, and the third one is 149 Fahrenheit. And to buy this from Amazon, it is $25.99. I do believe if you go on their website at the moment though, they're out of stock. But obviously this could change, so keep an eye on it or get a different make such. But anyway, let's get on with it, shall we? It's a heat pad. No, it does come in a little bag, but admittedly I have lost the little bag and I can't find it anyway, so I'm not going to stress about that right now because I'm talking about the heat blanket. So it's got a nice long wire, which is always handy, as we can see. So it's got good length, so if you're in bed or sitting on the sofa, you've got enough cable to lean over and plug it in, which is amazing. Let me just plug this in. Okay, so it's all plugged in now. So as I said before, this is 12 by 24 inches. It's a good size. It's so lovely and soft, it really is. You know that cuddly blanket we were talking about last week? It matches that. It is lovely. You can feel the wires inside, but not majorly. So you can feel the wires, but it's still comfortable to lay on, which is a bonus. It's a nice width for shoulder pain, neck pain, putting it around your neck, and on your tummy, or on your back, on your knees, on your feet, anywhere really, even your bum. So it's a good little size, because it's all very well getting a full size bed one. Sometimes you don't need the full size, do you? Sometimes it's nice to just go, yep, my shoulder hurts, slap it on there, and you put it on your shoulder and it's lovely. For me, that is what I use it for. You also use it for my tummy because I get spasms and lots of pain there and pain in my ribs. So for me, I mainly use it on my tummy, my ribs, my shoulder, and sometimes my knee, because my knee does play up now and again. So the controller is really simple. So with the controller, you can see that it has 3 settings, 1, 2, and 3. So if you put it on 1, it will light up, and then you 2 and you 3. I normally stick to 2 or 3 because I find that's the best side, the best heat for me and my pain. But as you say, it's very simple, very easy. Literally 1 finger, that's all we need. And it heats up in seconds, which is also truly amazing. It auto turns off after 1 hour, so safety feature. Really easy to use, like so. And like, I've just put that on and there's the heat. The heat comes on within seconds, which is what you want, isn't it? It's amazing. I love it. Like I say, I'm probably biased, but yeah. So really, really easy to use. It's lovely and soft. It's flexible. You screw it up, it's fine. So yeah, really easy to use, really flexible, brilliant thing to have. If you hold the blanket up, your bottom right, you can see this is the power cord for the wire to give it electric to make it heat up, the power cord to make it heat up. So if you are going to wash it, obviously make sure it's unplugged. Also this, so here's the power cord. So all you need to do to wash it is literally pull it together, pull it away from each other like so, and this side is safe to go in the wash, this side is not for obvious reasons. But apparently they are safe, that's what it says. And yeah, and that's quite easy again to click back in. She says line it up, Tara, line it up. Wrong way round. So yeah, make sure you grease all the right way up and just gently push it back in, and that's ready to use again. So this heat pad, personally, I think is absolutely amazing. Heat doesn't work with everyone, but for me it does work. I know my mother-in-law uses it as well, and that she finds it helps her as well. So it's a win-win for me personally. I think it is blooming marvelous. It works, it does the job, it's small, it's compact, you can take it to other places, it hasn't got to stay stationary, and it's machine washable. I mean, for me that is amazing, and it's a brilliant price as well. It's not too expensive, not too cheap. It's got safety features, which I love. As you know, I do suffer with a lot of pain, so I do use it daily. And the heat does get rid of the pain. It does, it absolutely does. As soon as you take that heat blanket off, in my opinion, your pain comes straight back, unfortunately. But just turn it back on, put it back on, unless you're taking medication, etc. Do what you need to do. For me, I love it. It's a really good blanket. It's flexible, it's easy to take out, excellent. And it doesn't cost a bomb. It's what? It's $25.95, and that's a really good price for having a pay-free afternoon. I absolutely love this gadget, and I couldn't wait to share it with you guys. Other places that you can buy it, obviously normally I do my top three. So Amazon is the first place, which where I bought mine, which was $25.99. Second place I found was eBay. They sell one similar, which is $18.95, and the other place I found one was Argos Dreamland heat blanket, and that's set as $34.99. So they're similar prices. Obviously, if you're going to buy one, you need to shop around, make sure it's right for you, right size, etc. But this one that I have, I absolutely love, and I don't know what I'd do without it personally. I do use it that much, so really, really good. Yeah, and that's my review on the heat blanket. I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope that it makes it easier for you guys to make a choice on whether it help you or not. Let me know, leave your comments below. Have you used one? Did you find it work? Did you find it didn't work? I'd love to hear your feedback, please let me know. And if you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe and hit that bell, and give us a like and share with your friends and family. Because at the end of the day, all I want to do is help other people like myself find new things that could help them, aid them better, and live more independently and bit less pain free, I guess. So thank you again for joining RA Reviews. I look forward to seeing you next Thursday at 7 p.m. Take care, lots of love, be safe, bye.